artist Sol LeWitt was an American artist born in 1928. He was a conceptual artist who created paintings, drawings, and sculptures that showed movement and minimalism. The name Sol is short for his first name, Solomon. His family were Jewish immigrants from Russia. Sol got started in art when his mother took him to art classes.